The appeals to spare Spinkelink were emotional. At the last hour, one anti-capital punishment leader, Reverend Joe Ingles, pleaded one last time to the governor of Florida.
Governor Graham,